ignoring our women folk is like leaving a large section of our society who are very resourceful, who could make magic, who could bring us to the position we are aiming for, out of the question. I should encourage them. You see, what a man can do, a woman can do it better. So we should encourage them to go into politics. It's a question of time. If they can't occupy a position today, tomorrow is their time. They come to it. We should be able to. Now I see young ladies at checkpoints, many checkpoints for the army. What else? Why should they not be involved in politics? So we should urge all of them, give them equal level playing ground so that an equal opportunity so that they can excel. Because the brain is neither masculine or feminine. So we should encourage them to go into all aspects of human endeavor to excel.